Okay guys, so now you have the problem up sound on your PC. It shows the message no audio output device as installed. And you tried everything. You did it from control panel, you tried it from device manager, but nothing happened. So you have come to the right place. In this video you need to know a few things. Of course you must know the name of your PC. I bought this laptop from one of my friends especially for this video to show you guys how to do this. Okay, download audio drivers from dell.com. okay, I'll download it from Dell, and you must download for your own PC, that may be HP, Dell, Compaq, anything. Just type audio drivers for Dell, HP, I mean your computer name, and search it on Google and download the drivers. Okay, I downloaded this file, then I'm gonna zip it, unzip it, continue, and remember this part because we need to know it. Okay, and yes, now it's successfully unzipped. Now go to right click on my computer and manage, which will take you to this window, and then click on device manager, and it's here, audio drivers. Now click on update drivers software, browse for my computer, and browse which is C. Select the file which where did you unzip the file. We unzipped it here, so I'm gonna select it, and now next. It works pretty well, and I did many pieces, so I hope that it will work for you too. And now here you can see that it's done and things gone, and it's working here. Close it. Maybe you guys can just hear the sound. Okay guys, so if you like my video, then please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. So thanks for watching.